Hello students, welcome to the class. I'm Yogita. Our subject is psychology for nurses. And today we are going to learn about intelligent use, misuse and nurse. Now we learn intelligence. Intelligence is nothing but capacity of an individual. It's an innate born talent. It's the ability of an individual to solve the actual problem of their life and get adjusted to the environment more effectively. And also we learned the factors which influence their intelligent level, like biochemical factor and socio-cultural factor. So you can follow the previous video to learn those topics. But today we are going to discuss what's the use of this intelligent, misuse and how it is useful for the nurses. Now the use of intelligent here, a teacher can make a IQ test, intelligent test, to assess the student's level. So here she can categorize the students like bright, average, poor students. And once she categorizes the student, she can separate the slow learner from that group and separate the bright learners. So what happened? Now here she can make use of different methods to teach those students. So definitely teacher can improve the learning ability of a student who is really a slow learner. As well, this IQ test also helped to get some scholarship for some students, help them to get involved, improve their performance level. If anyone want to get fit in any job, they want to see which profession is suits to me, which area I can do better. To select that also, IQ test will help. This intelligent will help us to know what is my ability, what is my standard, where I can do better. So once I know about that, then we can definitely select those profession which is really suitable to me. Now, intelligent is also helped to know about ourselves, our talent, our strength, our weakness, our knowledge level, how good we are to make an adjustment with this environment. Now, intelligent will also help the parents to know about their children, and based on their capacity, they can keep a real expectation from them. Because sometimes what happens, parents may keep a high expectation from the children, and when it doesn't meet, they may blame the children or they may treat the children very badly. Now we can solve all these misunderstanding problems by understanding the concept of intelligent. Then, intelligent is also used to select the people for the different positions. In administration level, if you want to select someone for the job or for the job placement, recruit someone, we can use this intelligent. Then what else? Okay, intelligent test also help us to find out various kind of people in a society. So, we can make use of their skills. We can make use of their skills. Intelligent is also helped to provide the counseling and guidance for the children. Now, based on their level of understanding, we can provide a supportive measures to the children. Okay, so these all are the uses of intelligent. Now, what's the misuse? Here, teacher and parents can misuse the IQ, misuse the intelligent. What can happen in a society? Now, once you know the IQ level of a person or any child, you may get information that they are average, a slow learner, then people may reject them. They don't want to get involved them in the brighter group. So they may get rejected, and this may really harm the self-respect of the children. Such children may develop a stigma in a society that they are unfit to live. Now, intelligent is also misused when the parents know about the IQ. They may not accept the children in their family. They feel that in my family, all are very smart, all are very talented, all doctors, engineers are there, and this child is with the very low IQ. I don't know how he is going to survive, or he is not going to improve the reputation of my family. See, because of that, child may be rejected, not shown any love and affection. Such children, self-confident might be hurted. Chances are there such children may commit any kind of criminal activity or suicide. Chances are there. Now, In case of once you know your IQ, maybe in a child know about their IQ. Yes, I am not a super learner. I am a very average student. Chances are there it will break the self-confidence of that particular child. Child may lose the interest. Child may feel that he is a useless fellow. He is not good. He is not smart. And because of that, they may tend to involve in some kind of antisocial antisocial activities. They may get a friend. They may not get a friends like those who are very good in studies. So they may join such group who involved in criminal activity. So these are all other problems, misuse of IQ test or intelligent. Now, IQ and nurses, how this intelligence is useful for the nurses? First, it's very good that nurse is able to know about herself, her strength, her weakness, her knowledge, her ability, her skill level, her performance, her level of activity. That all can be assessed. Nurse is aware. Now, once the nurse is know something about intelligence, some concept about intelligence, it is useful for the nurse to provide the better care for the patient. Nurse can understand the understanding level of a patient and can provide the care as per that. Whenever it is required to provide any kind of counseling and guidance or take the signature and consent form, nurse can use her intelligence and explain the procedure to the patient in that level in which patient is able to understand. Okay, she can go to the level of patient and communicate with the patient. Understanding the concept of intelligence will help the nurse to understand the IQ of a small children. Small infants, babies, their developmental period of this IQ, and they can have a very close observation, and she can help the parents or other healthy members to detect any IQ problem with that child, like mental retardation. Understanding the concept of IQ is really helpful for the nurse when she is caring a people like elderly adult. Maybe they are slow learner, they are having lot of physical deformities, physically they are not so stable to do the work. In that case, she can understand the level and provide the care. As well, if the nurse is working as a nurse teacher, she can understand the level of student and use such methods to teach. She can simplify her teaching method and she can teach them in a better way because she is able to understand the intelligence, the understanding level of the student. Now, if the nurses work as a faculty or teaching member, she is able to understand the IQ level and she can teach the procedure in such a way where every can understand and perform in a better way. Nurse can also help the student nurse to improve their performance. Nurse can provide a psychological support for those students who are little slow in learning. So these all are the ways how intelligent is useful for the nurses and how nurses can use the intelligent to improve themselves. As well as it help the nurse, like it will be a learned quality. Nurse can learn. Age maturity will help the nurse to improve herself so that she can easily get adjusted to her environment. She will be a little quick learner by her experience. So she will develop a good communication and human relationship with the colleagues, friends and health team members. So she is getting all these benefits only because of that she has got a knowledge on intelligence. That's all. So, dear students, I hope you understood. We learned about intelligence, use, misuse, and how this is useful for the nurses. So, keep reading and keep watching. I'll see you in the next class with a new concept. Until then, take care of yourself. Bye-bye, all.